security ensured ladke were masturbating at us, putting hands inside girls' bras and shirts.
Yeah, they threw cash. There were incidents that people were trying to pull her top off.
Boys attached our breasts, our butts.
Actually, the police today outside the security here is more than it was there on 6th, which is quite ironical.
On 6th, the doors were supposed to close at 4:30 for the guys because the fest was in the girls' college, so girls could enter till 6:30, but for the guys, it was till 4:30. But when we came, we noticed that there was a huge crowd standing on the other gate from where the guys were supposed to enter. And they were actually climbing the gates. They were trying to just, you know, push everyone and get inside the college. Even us being from this college, our ID cards were not checked when we entered from the girls' gate. We were just randomly pushed with the crowd inside the college. And when we reached there, we didn't have space to move. We couldn't walk. And we could actually see men, not boys. They were men, which we could make out that they were drunk.
At around 4:30, I myself saw that the gates were being opened to let a car enter, which was very logical because there was a crowd of hundreds of men standing outside. They still opened the gates to let the car enter, and with that, hundreds of men just swarmed in. And the bouncers, the security, they were just standing there lost. They did not check the IDs, they did not check the passes.
I saw people climbing the walls. I saw gate crashing two times. I saw 35, 40 years old men entering the Gargi.
People even showed their metro cards as fake ID cards and they let them in as well.
They were just men. Just what normal guys look like in Delhi, just men. It's just men harassing women, thinking that it's their right to harass women because we are their objects.
The men who were 35 years old, auto bhaiyas, vendors, anyone who was outside and who wanted to enter the premise has entered.
No security ensured. Ladke were masturbating at us. My sister was 16. You were allowed to get your family members. Uske ass touch hui. Wo bachchi hai. Uske saath aise kaise kar sakte ho? Main almost gir gayi thi because of itna zyada crowd tha.
To get to the barricades, there were so many men around. So many men that wanted to touch you. So many, and I had a friend who was wearing an off-shoulder top. And like, there were incidents that people were trying to pull her top off.
My friend, which was standing like 5 feet apart from me, she was taking pictures of her other group. So a group of three men came and they just randomly threw cash on her and walked away. And just like, it was not a big deal and they owned the place and they were literally laughing. We tried to call them, but they just ignored us and moved ahead.
We were standing, we were a group of five, we were standing. And we saw that a trail of men, they passed us. They were fully drunk. They were literally falling on the ground.
They were catcalled. Catcalling was so common. They were pushed, touched.
There were girls who were followed till their houses, till metro stations.
There have been cases where men have masturbated in front of the girls. And they were cornered. One girl has reported that she was cornered by eight men. And she somehow she found a friend in the crowd. And she just ran towards them.
Lack of police action, lack of army action, lack of security, and women's safety was not prioritized at all.
Girls had asked for the help, but the police or all the security which was standing inside the barricade refused to help. They were instead interested in taking videos and pictures of the celebrity which had actually come, and there were guys standing inside the barricade which was strictly prohibited for them.
The barricade which they had made, which they were calling the safe place for the girls, there was no female police employee over there.
We know that a group of students, they went to the principal at that time, and she reportedly has said that if you feel unsafe in a college fest, why do you come?
We honestly want her resignation because she has also passed a lot of sexist, homophobic comments to girls. That you off shoulder top pen ke aaye ho, to aapke saath to hoga hi.
The principal said that our ideologies are different because of the generation gap between us.
We are having a daily protest in our college to ask for accountability and a redressal mechanism for the same. रोज होएगा, आज भी हुआ है. हम बजट मंगवाया है कि सिक्योरिटी पे आपने कितने पैसे दिए थे. अगर आप जुबिन नौटियाल को बुलाने के लिए इतने पैसे दे सकते हो तो सिक्योरिटी पे कितने पैसे क्यों नहीं दिए.
वी वॉन्ट अ सेफर फेस्ट नेक्स्ट टाइम और नो फेस्ट. वी विल नॉट लेट एनी यू नो क्लासेस टेक प्लेस और एनी थिंग हैपन अनलेस आवर डिमांड्स आर बीइंग मेट.
To be honest, we have lost all our trust.
When you are doing moral policing, telling girls ki ye sab mat pehen ke aaya karo, tabhi molestation hoti hai. That is not the way I think our society, a girls college especially, should be working.
Safety and security in a girls college is something basic. We shouldn't be demanding this from anyone. It's our basic right, and the college administration has to provide it to us. despite anything. By politicizing this matter, you are trivializing the harassment that happened here. It's not a political matter. I think everyone who is a responsible citizen of this country should take up this matter as important, despite whatever side you're on in your political ideology.
College mein kharabi nahi hai, admin mein kharabi hai. Hum ladkiyan fight karengi aur hum nahi rukenge.